here we have a hip up side knee drive. So what you are going to do is come down at your side and you want to put your weight on your right forearm. Next, you are going to lift your hips up and that leg that is underneath is going to be bent. What you are going to do now is drive that knee towards your elbow and then you are going to take your hip back down, come back up, drive your knee towards your elbow.